Smaller fish bowl for about 15 minutes while I change the water in the larger tank. And now here they are, thinking that they're still stuck inside the fish bowl without any way to escape.